not a classroom full of readers. You hoped we would be leaders. Undaunted, you would calmly keep on reading, explaining to all the meeting of Frost, Keats, and Kipling. Shakespeare this, Chaucer that, Hemingway and Marlowe, Steinbeck's Grapes of Wrath. Shakespeare this, Chaucer that, Edgar Allan Poe, Mark Twain and Delier. Shakespeare this, Chaucer that, Miss Tackett, please, no War and Peace. Impeccably dressed behind your dais, reciting all the stories, we forget about our worries. The wrong side of the tracks brought no fear to you. Thanking Doyle and Dickens, we're grateful that we listened. Shakespeare this, Chaucer that, Hemingway and Marlowe, Steinbeck's Grapes of Wrath. Shakespeare this, Chaucer that, Edgar Allan Poe, Mark Twain and Delier. Shakespeare this, Chaucer that, Miss Tackett, please, no War and Peace. Shakespeare this, Chaucer that.